The story that I want to tell starts somewhere completely different. Because sometimes, to see what's going to happen in the future, you have to zoom back and understand the past. And I want to take you back. I want to take you back in time to when electricity was discovered. Back to the start of the 20th century. Back then, electricity was amazing for people. I mean, it could light up a light bulb. Back then, do you think that people, even in their wildest imagination, could dream about how we use electricity today? They thought that the big thing was that you didn't have to use a candle. In the early 20th century, electricity was the new next. The early pioneers didn't see electric candles, they saw possibilities. They could see how electricity would change the way that we live and change the way we work. Their journey shaped the way that we understand electricity today. Now let's take a look at today. The journey to Milestone's future and our partner's future is exactly the same journey as for electricity. We have just started using video. The way we see video today is the way the 20th century's pioneers saw electricity. We see an image on the screen from a video camera, but there's so much more to video than that. And just like electricity evolved to become part of everything to everybody every day, video will do the same in our future. Video is the new next of the 21st century, and we are the pioneers for our new next. Like the pioneers of electricity, Milestone sees possibilities. On our journey, Milestone and our partners will shape the new next for the 21st century. This will have a massive impact on future generations. And this will change the way we live. It will change the way that we work. Just take a look at this.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Yes?
Hi. This is the future, right?
Yes.
Oh. You're not what I expected.
Ah, I see. So you'll be looking for, what, flying cars, that sort of thing?
Yeah.
Yes, yes.
That's it.
Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but that was yesterday's future. You see, we're more about, things like this, you know. Phones you can carry around with you, and computers that can be connected to other computers all around the world. Although I can't see the point, quite frankly.
Yeah, but this is already done.
Ah.
We've got all that.
Ah.
Cell phones, laptops, the internet.
Hi, I'm sorry, when are you from?
2021.
Ah, I see, yes, you see, this is the future for 1990. You'll be looking for next century, yes? It's just down the corridor. Just down the corridor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
Well,
knock three times and ask for Maple. Yes.
Hello. I was expecting you. So glad you're here.
Thanks. Is this a space capsule?
Oh, this? No, no, this is a water cooler. Everybody has one. Are you thirsty?
Well, actually,
it's important to hydrate.
Mm. Hi, Frank. I've ordered some D vitamin supplements for you. They will arrive tomorrow.
A talking wall?
Yes. It analyzes your health when you look at it.
There's video in there?
Actually, in the future, everything in this room has the ability to see. The lights, the walls, the floor, all of it, really.
But why?
Because the more you see, the more you know. And the smarter we become as a society. Look, The entire city here is monitored and analyzed to improve traffic control, emergency response, waste management. Everything, really. Based on what it sees and senses.
Okay.
I know it's hard to get your head around. Take electricity. Who would have thought how it would change the world? In your time, video is the next evolutionary opportunity.
Sorry, what?
You are in the eye of the perfect storm. Combine endless data input, high-speed internet, and machine understanding in real time, and you have the recipe to make the world see, understand, and react. All you need is software to connect the dots. The thing is, you can form the way the future turns out. This is your chance to be part of the new next. If you want to, that is.
Yes. Hello? Still no flying cars then?
Really, Frank? When are you from? The 80s?
No.
So still no flying cars then? Who knows what the future will actually look like in 2030? It's only 9 years away. This is just a story about what Milestone think it might look like. But it's obviously not determined yet. We don't really know how it's going to look like. And the even better thing is that we have the power. We have the power right here in our hands to shape that tomorrow. So what's the difference between today and the movie? Well, in the movie, they are already living in the new next. Everything can see, even the water cooler. And how do you make everything see? Well, it's really simple. You add video. And that's what makes it smart. Being able to see brings you to a totally different dimension. Video empowers you to make intelligent decisions and take meaningful actions because you can see what's actually happening. But Milestone cannot do this alone. No one company can do that. To shape our future, Milestone and our partners, we have to cooperate. We must stand together, we must innovate together, and we must challenge ourselves together. But I know that we are ready to do that. But I have to tell you that the new next train has already started moving, and it's moving out of the station. The good thing is that we have every single possibility to get onto that train. But we have to act now. So let's start by looking at what Milestone and our partners are doing today. Well, most of the time, we are pointing our cameras towards security. And we should keep doing that. We should never, ever stop doing that. Because we are doing a lot of good through the hundreds of thousands of security installations around the world. To show you this, I have a very special story that I want to share with you from the University of Miami. It's a story about one person that was at risk of being wrongly convicted, but was saved by a Milestone video installation. A female student was out with her friends one evening, and towards the end of the evening, Uber was called to take the young woman back to the residential hall. The next morning, unfortunately, her roommates found her dead with signs of head trauma. Police brought the Uber driver in for questioning as a person of interest. He said he dropped her off, and while she was walking towards the building, she fell and hit her head. She was still conscious, so he helped her. He helped her into the dorm. And because the university has just installed a Milestone solution, video footage proved that she did fall. It proved that he did assist her to the dorm, and no one else came or left the room. That video evidence cleared the Uber driver of any suspicions. See, it's stories like this that makes me really proud of what we're doing. We are making a difference and we should keep on doing that. But what if? What if we point our cameras in a different directions towards something that's not security related? You could say beyond security. What if we point our cameras towards the new next and start using video like we will in the new next? I can tell you what's going to happen. A tsunami of innovation and new opportunities will occur. Ecosystems that we do not know about yet will emerge. And big ecosystems that are underutilizing video today will use video for so much more. When we add video, it makes things smarter. And there will be a massive opportunities for you and for Milestone. Milestone know that, and you know that, because we work with video every single day. We know of the possibilities of tomorrow and maybe even the day after tomorrow. But sometimes end customers lose sight of this because they are so focused on the details of today. And we, all of us, we have an obligation. We have an obligation to tell our end customers about the possibilities of video, about the possibilities of tomorrow. Because if we don't, they risk missing out on huge business potential. When we remember to tell them, they will get more value and more opportunities for their business. And that will create even more sales for you and for Milestone. The problem is that they don't know what they don't know. As Henry Ford once said, if I had asked my customers what they wanted, they would have said, faster horses. And that's still true today. And we tested it. In 2020, in a survey Milestone did, we asked the industry if end customers were aware of the opportunity of video technology beyond crime prevention. About 60 replied, no, they were not aware. And that's a challenge. That's a challenge for you and a challenge for Milestone. But remember, it also means that over a third of the end customers do know. Here's what one of these end customers said when we asked them how they're using video technology.
So our partnership with Milestone began back in 2016. We were crafting and shaping the vision on how to make Vicente López become a smart and safe city. We had about 500 channels and wanted to get that to 2,000 channels. And we were looking for a system that could scale and integrate with all the other different systems that work in a city. Understanding the concept of a marketplace and having the opportunity to work with top-class brands in the AI arena, such as Briefcam, Agent BI, or companies like AWS, was, of course, something that was super well received for us. And having the flexibility of a system that allowed us to have the integration of IP solutions like video and audio, of course, helped a lot as well. Every city wants to be resilient, and with COVID, you know, we all had a big impact, and we wanted to quickly adapt and pivot to prepare for what was coming. Either it was an accident prevention, or broadcasting messages to the community, or having analytics to work on crowding and social distancing. All of that was super helpful at that time.
That is really cool. When you tell end customers about the possibilities of video, they really buy into it. Now, some of you are probably thinking, yeah, that's great, Kenneth. But we're not allowed to use security cameras for other purposes than surveillance. And that's right. In some countries, those restrictions do exist. But I want to challenge you, whether you're working in one of those countries that have restrictions or not, I want to challenge you, start thinking about the new next as a whole new market. It's not only about security. It's so much more than that. It's a new way of using video technology. and an unexplored market where end customers can see even faster return on their investments. So now I've talked about the possibilities that exist in front of the camera, both within and beyond security. Now let's direct our attention to the back of the camera, because as we travel on our journey to the new next, the data from video technology will be overwhelming. Everything can see, cameras, objects, everything. We will see data as we have never, ever imagined. And that could be a problem, because humans need actionable information, not just only a lot of raw data. But it's also an opportunity, but only if we can make sense of the data. You have to understand what the data is telling you. Today, we're using video analytics to understand what data from one camera is telling us. What if we could understand what data from multiple cameras and other sensors and objects is telling us? In the new next, we as a community need to empower the world to make sense of and extract valuable information from all this data. And the good news is that this has already started happening. Tomorrow, we have a session with Intel on digitization in smart cities. It's showcasing how to create actionable information by making sense of data from multiple systems. So don't miss out on that session. My challenge to you is to start thinking about the new next as a whole new opportunity, to see video technology as much more than just security. To drive this, Milestone will educate end customers. We'll create worldwide campaigns to educate about the advantages of video technology. And we will send them to the Milestone Marketplace. For our journey to the new next, Milestone has extended the Milestone Marketplace to now also include end customers. We will make sure that end customers coming to Milestone Marketplace understand the possibilities of video technology. Milestone Marketplace now connects partners with buyers, and it connects needs with solutions. The marketplace makes it easy for customers to see the possibilities, to scope the right technology, and to solve their problems. This is where you, our partners, come into the picture. Again, we at Milestone cannot do this alone. We need you to lean in to the Milestone Marketplace. We need you to get your solutions and your skills onto the marketplace, so that when customer comes to the Milestone Marketplace, they'll be amazed and inspired by all the smart solution that we can create together. So no doubt about it, video will change our lives. Video will enable us to do so much more, just like electricity has done. Video is the new next, and together, Milestone and our partners, we will shape it. But we have to do this before someone else is doing it for us. So my challenge to you is, share your ideas, shape them with others, and start your journey to the new next with Milestone.